What is up, Lash Dolls? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ashley, and I'm back at it again with another video. Today, I am going to be doing a 1 year update on this Bobby Boss Lena wig that I purchased a year ago. You guys, literally, it's been a year since I've had this wig. This wig is bomb. Bomb, y'all. I think I paid it was a while ago since I got this. So I think I paid probably $30-some. But I looked it up again and I see some as low as $27.91. So that's about $30. You can't beat the price, you guys. This wig is so bomb. When I say it is so freaking bomb, this honestly though, this wig had to grow on me because at first I didn't like it like that and I stopped wearing it for a while and then I was like, okay, hold on. But I was getting hella compliments on it though. As usually I just bump the ends because I like to have body to my hair because I have a round face, and if I just have some thin hair, it's just not gonna look right on my face shape. Color TT623. I'm gonna leave all the information on this wig in the description box below. Let's talk about shedding. I get no shedding, you guys. There's literally no shedding at all. I flat iron this hair. I've never washed this unit though. I don't usually wash my synthetic units only because I feel like that just makes it worse. I feel like it's never gonna get back to how it was. But I don't know, maybe someone can give me some tips on how to wash synthetic units and they still be in good standing or whatever. But this is how it looks in the back. I personally don't braid my hair down underneath my wig. So if you see a little hump, that's because that's my hair underneath. I don't have time for all of it. Literally, I can't. I don't have time. Y'all, this wig is bomb. It's super cute. And I feel like it really complements my skin tone. It takes well to heat. It's really good with the heat. When I bump the ends, it makes it look a little shorter, which is the goal that I try to do. I like that short look. Like that really cuffed short look. I feel like it complements my face shape very well. This unit is on so many different websites. I think I've seen it on Ebony Line, Sam's Beauty, shophairwigs.com. It's so many different websites this unit is on. I'll leave the direct link to a couple of websites that I've seen them on. Honestly, I don't remember where I got this wig from, but they sell this wig on so many different websites, and I'm pretty sure it'll be like the same thing. You can see it's a little frizzy, mainly because I've had it for so long. Honestly, I like that look though. When a synthetic wig is really fresh, it looks kind of not natural. It doesn't look as human hair like. So I would definitely recommend holding on to your synthetic units, because once they kind of wear old a little bit, they'll still look natural looking like this one. Not all synthetic units, okay? But I would suggest the shorter synthetic units that have less shedding problems and stuff like that. Definitely hold on to those. It's a lace front. It does come with lace, you guys. It's like a brown lace though. Let me lift it up. Like you guys see, it's a brown tint to it. I don't like that. It doesn't look natural at all and it's hard to blend. This is one of those units where you can just use combs. You don't have to glue it down and all that type of stuff. But me being extra, I still glued it down. I was so petrified of trying a different color because I just wanted it to look right. This is a very, for all my ladies who's wanting to try a different color but scared, this is a safe ash blonde color because I wouldn't go no blonder than this because it's just not my preference. Shoot, don't quote me though, because I might, because I have been getting into color lately. But, yeah, this is a really nice safe color for any ladies who want to try blonde and not too sure. It's just I don't know. This is a really nice easy transition into trying color. So yeah, this is my flat iron up to 450 degrees on this unit. I don't think you're supposed to, honestly. I lost the little card that it comes with, so I don't know how many degrees it's supposed to take. I can easily look it up, but I don't care that much, you guys. But I have been using 450 degrees on it, and you can kind of tell that I damaged it a little bit because it's a little rough at the ends, but it's not crazy. To be honest, I like it better like this because it feels more natural and it's not as synthetic-y. It feeling. It's more of like a yakky texture. The top is definitely a more synthetic-y feel to it, but it looks really good. I know I've seen a lot of girls do like the side thing. That's a really pretty way too, but you will have to like leave some baby hairs out or create some baby hairs on this side. But from this angle, it looks really, really cute. Definitely recommend it. It's affordable, really lightweight. Pretty much the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. I'll be doing a lot more wig reviews because I noticed that my page gets a lot of views with wig reviews. I do videos on synthetic wigs, human hair wigs, bundles, whatever you can think of. I'm doing it when it comes to hair and makeup, period. If you guys are interested in buying some lashes, I am wearing the lashes in the style Money. They're available on my website for purchase. You can go ahead and click my website in the link below and they'll be there. These are in full stock also, so they're definitely plenty for everyone. Lashes are going fast. Barbie just got sold, like 3 of them got sold. Classy got sold out just recently, so you guys gotta hurry up and get your lashes. Even though we're quarantining, you still gonna need your lashes, sis. Do your makeup videos in quarantine. Where your lashes at? You gotta get your lashes, okay? So get your lashes. Link will be in the description box below. Hit that thumbs up button for me. And follow me on social media at Lash by Ashley J. Don't forget the extra in the Ashley, and I'll leave that in the description box below. I'll see you guys in the next video.